Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. Today I'll be making Aamras or Aamka ras. So summer is here, we are getting lot of mangoes in the market. So it is very simple to prepare and it is so yummy. Kids just love it. So let's get started. Here I have taken 4 mangoes and have squeezed out all the mango pulp. You don't need to add water, just the pure pulp. And now I will put them in a mixer bowl. Now I'm adding 1 tablespoon of sugar. This is optional. If you want, you can use it. And a 1/4 cup of milk. And we need to grind it. After grinding, I have strained out all the smooth mango puree or pulp. So this is waste, I don't need this one. I did not add any water, it's just a pure smooth mango puree. To that I'm adding a freshly powdered cardamom powder. I have taken 5 cloves of cardamom. If your kid love nuts, you can add nuts for extra touch. I have added pieces of almond and give it a good mix. And this is the consistency you should get, very smooth, soft. Aamras is ready, serve with puris. So hope this video is useful to you. So please do try and leave this video a like. Thank you for watching. Thank you.